I received Patricia in my office. She wanted to have surgery for lingual nerve paresthesia, and she wanted to know if it is 100% guaranteed that she will improve all the symptoms she feels. Surgery involving the lingual nerve requires managing expectations. Just as the injury to the nerve itself generates different symptoms in different people, for example, one feels burning, another feels tingling, another feels swollen tongue, surgery also generates different results from one individual to another. For instance, if I perform the surgery on a group of 10 individuals, 6 of them may experience a 50% improvement, 4 may see a 20% improvement, and 2 may show no improvement. So I can't tell you exactly what your chances are and what kind of patient you will be. However, what I can tell you is that the best results are typically seen in patients who present with irritative symptoms, such as intense burning sensations, a feeling of a severely swollen tongue, and extremely intense tingling sensations. These symptoms often indicate a heightened response to the treatment. Another crucial point to note is that patients who undergo surgery within a year typically experience improved outcomes and recovery. Oh, doctor, so you think it's not worth doing the procedure in my case? If you are suffering significantly with your quality of life, if your injury is less than a year old, if you have already tried medication, laser therapy, all other conservative treatments, and you are still suffering, it is worth trying surgery. If you want to know more information about the treatment and injuries of the lingual nerve, like the video and follow my channel.